Welcome back to my channel. It is day 436 of this quarantine, but let's get started. Jumping right into the video. So we grabbed the ColourPop palette, the Sweet Talk palette, and took that gold shadow. It's a glitter shadow, applies pretty well. Honestly, this look, I was bored, as we all are. The struggle is real. I just wanted to see what I could create. So I took that gold shadow and applied that over my eyelid. And now there's a dog barking in the background. If you hear him, I'm sorry. So next, I took this lipstick. It's a liquid lipstick from Anastasia Beverly Hills. I believe that's the color American Doll. And I just took a random eyeliner brush and just added a line over my crease. So literally, I was just coming up with things as I was going along with the look. I wanted it to be a little bit longer in the front, so I just dragged it down a bit, pulled it out, winged it up slightly. And then I went to do the same thing on the other eye. Y'all, how y'all doing in this quarantine? Because honestly, I'm about 2 seconds away from eating all my snacks, laying in bed, and giving it up. Because I can't. This too much. So yeah, let me know how y'all doing in the comments. So here, I was just applying some false lashes. These are Morphe lashes. I'm not exactly sure the number. Let me see. Number 79, Morphe lashes. They're pretty big. Honestly, I didn't put enough glue, but it worked out. It's fine. If the lashes don't make you do that, then like, what's the point of even buying them? So here I took a Smashbox. It's like a primer slash setting spray. So I just used that to prime my face and then went in with the Juvias foundation. I'll list the exact shade below in the description. Actually, what I'm curious to know, what kind of quarantine snacks do y'all have? Because if I ever go outside, like in the next couple of days, I want to stock up on some snacks, like real snacks. So let me know in the comments what snacks y'all got and what city are you in and what is going on in your city with this quarantine. Let me know. Always remember to take the foundation down to your neck because we cannot be looking too toned. That is not the look. That is not it. Here I took the Juvia's concealer. Again, I gotta put the number, shade, name, whatever in the description. Something just dropped. Blended that out. Then I took the, as always, my very old Fenty contour stick and espresso and blend that out. Y'all, this thing is crazy. Like, we can't even go out to see our friends. Like, my response to everybody who wants to hang out right now was like, I love you, but Rona outside. Oh, but no, Rona outside. Oh, and Rona outside. My immune system childish. I can't be playing. I took the banana powder, can't stop, won't stop powder from NYX, put that underneath my eyes, everywhere I put the concealer basically, that's where I put that powder. I've grown to like it. It's a good setting powder. Then I took my e.l.f. HD, a little bit, translucent powder to set the rest of my face. Then I put my Clinique powder in the airspun packaging, if you guys are ever confused about that. But yeah, that's a good setting powder just to bring more color back into your face. Which blush was on this brush? I didn't apply blush straight out the package. I believe whatever was left on there was Flirt and Tease by MAC, which is more of a berry toned blush. Then I went in with some lip liner. I always use Chestnut by MAC just because I like the way it looks. I don't know why I look so upset right there. I don't know what that is about, but grabbed my lip gloss. I always use, it's a Plumping lip gloss. I really don't need it, but I just like it. This lip gloss with the Chestnut liner, I like the combination. Okay, so here again, boredom. Grabbed the American Doll and just popped that a little bit on my lash line. This is Quarantine and Create. Quarantine and Creation. Quarantine. I don't know what else I was gonna say. Then I just applied some Bambi eye mascara underneath on my bottom lash line. But yeah, guys, honestly, this is probably low-key a blessing in disguise. Like, other than, like, population control. Yeah, this is maybe a blessing in disguise. Like, all the stress right now, like work and bills and whatever else is going on, it's kind of put on pause. And yes, we're quarantined, but maybe it's there so we can work on ourselves and be better when all this is over. So yeah, thanks for watching. Hope y'all enjoyed. If you have any more ideas for any more looks you want me to do, any more requests for any videos, vlogs, skincare, whatever it is, let me know down below. And yeah, thanks for watching. Like, comment, and subscribe.